Here comes the queen!
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making her way to the ring from the Queen City, Charlotte Flair!
Charlotte has spearheaded a movement to take this women's division to a level of competition it has never seen before.
About time I heard you pay the Queen her proper respects, Saxton.
Listen, it was Charlotte who only took a couple months after her debut to win her first championship here at WWE, and Charlotte hasn't looked back since.
Extreme Rules means anything goes, and the fight can go anywhere in the arena, the locker room, or the parking lot. But pin or submission must occur in the ring.
One of the dangers of an Extreme Rules match is it can very quickly turn into an all-out brawl.
A match like this shows what having devious intentions is all about.
A competitor can't hesitate to do, and she goes for the pin. Gets the shoulder up after one.
Starting to see the tolls of this match add up.
Uh-oh. This isn't gonna be pretty.
Oh, man. Suplex.
Oh, my God. What an elbow.
Bam. What a slap.
Uh-oh.
Using the elbow as a weapon.
Knife edge chop echoing through the arena.
I know it may not sound extreme, but honestly, the best course of action in this match is to be cautious. Don't get into the car.
Is it enough here? She overcomes the pinfall attempt.
I can't believe the ref didn't get two here.
Oh. She's getting herself in the zone, but she shouldn't hesitate much longer.
Intercepted by the man.
Hammerlock.
Reverse DDT.
She can end it here.
One, two,
sends off the three count.
We'll see if this is the start of a rally.
And Flair gets that turn back on her.
Ooh, that'll leave a mark.
Knee
really just laying it in.
Effectively targeting the arm.
Cover!
One.
Stops the count before it, two.
She's still in this one.
Pick the leg.
Oh, man.
That'll tear your hamstring.
Lynch is losing command in this one.
Yeah, Becky's completely at the mercy of the Queen right now.
Up high!
And Becky anticipated that.
Cover! Is it enough?
One. Fights the shoulder up in one.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Ooh. And no countouts means she has the whole outside to play with.
Oh, boy, come on. Not the chair.
Pick the leg.
Oh, man. That'll tear your hamstring. She might be in some trouble now.
In order to succeed in an Extreme Rules match, you have to be willing to sacrifice your body a bit, guys.
Elbow smash.
Trying to chop her down with a low kick.
Oh, what a kick. Oh, driving the elbow. Hooked up. Fisherman suplex.
Charlotte, a step ahead there.
That's going to sting.
She's into the ring again.
Telling her opposition, you are way out of your depth here.
And this one might be headed ringside.
Russian leg sweep. Lynch saw it coming.
A slap.
Delivered into the barricade.
Getting back into the ring.
Now she's allowing the WWE Universe to simply soak it all in.
She'll take things into the ring.
For Becky to talk herself up now. Everywhere Becky Lynch has been, the queen has been there 10 times over. Charlotte's blood type is gold.